A local mother is facing charges today after her daughter was severely burned in a fire. Thank you for staying with us. I'm Felicia Rodriguez.
And I'm Tiffany Kenny. The child was at home with only her young sister. Angela Rozier has live coverage from the studio. Ange?
Well, Tiffany, that mother is facing a child neglect charge. And tonight, while she remains behind bars, her four-year-old daughter is being treated at the Jackson Burn Unit in Miami.
We smell the smoke.
Neighbors on Avenue J here in Lake Worth are still talking about what happened next door Wednesday night.
I saw just screaming people, and then the girl was just burnt everywhere.
It's crazy because seeing that little girl like that getting burned, home alone, I mean, you see every day in the news, but not close to your house.
Palm Beach County Sheriff deputies say Dominga Antonio told them she left her 4- and 6-year-old daughters home alone inside their apartment so that she could pick up another child who was in West Palm Beach.
She had left to go pick up another child.
Antonio stood silent in court. She's facing child neglect charges.
I don't feel sorry for the mother. I'm sorry. I don't. Because I'm tired of seeing this on the news and kids going through this and going through that, all because of the parents, you know?
This was a scene Wednesday night when fire rescue crews arrived.
When I look at the little girl, her skin was like hanging. I lost it. I called 911 and I was on the phone and I just lost it.
According to a police report, the girls were playing with a lighter and candle when the 4-year-old's dress caught fire. Firefighters say she suffered first and second degree burns to 25% of her body.
I'm sorry, but those two girls, they didn't deserve to go what they're going through right now. And that drama, they're never going to forget it. That's going to stay with them for the rest of their head, for the rest of their life.
Well, the probable cause affidavit states Antonio also told detectives that one of the children was caught igniting a pile of papers inside that apartment a month ago. The report goes on to state, despite that, she left a lighter within their reach. Reporting live in the studio, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.